I, Sunil Gaur, welcome you all in the session 4 of chapter Metrics. In this session, we are going to study or discuss about some problems related to the operation on matrices. We have already studied about operation on matrices, that means addition of matrices, difference of matrices, scalar multiplication, and the multiplication of two or more matrices. So, in our first question, we have given two equations, x plus y equals to this one and x minus y equals to this one, and we have to find out the value of x and y. The solution of these two equations is similar to the topic which we have already studied in earlier classes, that is linear equation in two variables. Now, using the same procedure, if we add these two equations, because the coefficient of y is plus 1 and coefficient of this y is minus 1, if we add these two equations, then y and y cancels out and x plus x is equals to 2 times of x, and we know that the addition of two matrices can be defined as the addition of corresponding elements of these matrices. That's why 7 plus 3 is equals to 10, 0 plus 0 is equals to 0, 2 plus 0 equals to 2, and 5 plus 3 is equals to 8. Now, to evaluate the value of x, we transpose this 2 and we get x equals to half of 10, 0, 2 and 8. Now, here is the scalar multiplication. Scalar multiplication means the multiplication of a number by a matrix, and we know that if we have to multiply a number by the matrix, then we shall multiply the given number by each element of the given matrix. That's why we multiply half by 10, half by 0, half by 2 and half by 8, and we get this result, that is x equals to 5 0 1 4, a matrix of order 2 by 2. Now we shall put the value of x in equation number 1 and we get y equals to 7 0 2 5 minus x, and x is 5 0 1 and 4. Now we can easily simplify the difference of two matrices, as it is equal to the difference of corresponding elements. That's why 7 minus 5 is equal to 2, 0 minus 0 equals to 0, 2 minus 1 equals to 1, and 5 minus 4 is equals to 1. Now move to the second question. In this question, we have to solve this equation. In this equation, four unknown values are given to us, x, y, z, and t, and there are three terms in this equation. First term, this is second term, and this is the third term. And in each term, we have to multiply a number by a matrix. Multiplication of a number by a matrix, multiplication of number by a matrix. And we know that if we have to multiply a number by a matrix, then we have to multiply each element of the matrix by the number. That's why 2 multiplied by x, 2x, 2z, 2y and 2t, 3 multiplied by 1, 3, 3 multiplied by minus 1, minus 3, 3 multiplied by 0, 0, 3, 2, 6. Similarly, 3, 3, 9, 3, 5, 15, 3, 4, 12 and 3, 6, 18. Now, equation converts in this form. In the left hand side of this equation, we have to add two matrices, and we know that the addition of two matrices is equal to the addition of corresponding elements. That's why 2x plus 3, 2z plus minus minus 3, 2z minus 3, 2y plus 0, 2y, 2t plus 6, 2t plus 6, and right hand side remains same. Now we have to equate two matrices, and we know that two matrices are equal if and only if their corresponding elements are equal. That's why 2x plus 3 must be equals to 9, 2z minus 3 is equals to 15, 2y equals to 12, and 2t plus 6 is equals to 18. Now on solving these four equations, we can easily find out the value of x, z, y and t in this manner. 2x is equals to 9 minus 3, 2x equals to 6, x is equals to 3. Solution of this equation, 2t is equals to 15 plus 3, sorry, not 2t, this is 2z, 2z equals to 15 plus 3, solution of equation 3, and 2z is equals to 18, and z is equals to 9. Solution of equation 4, 2y equals to 12 and y equals to 6, and 2t is equals to 18 minus 6. This is the solution of equation number 5, and we get t equals to 6. That's why our desired solutions are x equals to 3, z equals to 9, y equals to 6, and t is equals to 6. Now move to the next question. And a very important point exists in this question. And that point is the value of a square. Mostly स्टूडेंट्स क्या किया करते हैं, ए स्क्वायर इवेलुएट करने के लिए इन एलिमेंट्स का स्क्वायर कर देते हैं, जो कि बिल्कुल गलत है. ए स्क्वायर का मीनिंग है मैट्रिक्स ए मल्टीप्लाई बाय द मैट्रिक्स ए. ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू ए मल्टीप्लाई बाय ए. किसी भी केस में आपको इन एलिमेंट्स का स्क्वायर नहीं करना है. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इन दिस क्वेश्चन, इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव गिवन अ मैट्रिक्स ए एन आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. And we have to find out the value of k, and a equation is given to us. In this equation, three terms are there. First term is a square, that means we have to evaluate the value of a square. Second is k times of a, and third term is 2i. So first we shall evaluate a square. A square means matrix A multiplied by matrix A. This is the matrix A, and this is also the matrix A. And the product of this matrix is also the matrix of order 2 by 2. Iska order hame given hai 2 by 2. Second ka order same. Agar hum inko multiply karte hain to jo hame solution milega uska order hoga this 2, and this 2 ka use karne par 2 by 2. To hame 4 elements chahiye. फर्स्ट रो एंड फर्स्ट कॉलम का एलिमेंट हमें मिलेगा जब हम फर्स्ट रो को मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे फर्स्ट कॉलम से. दैट्स व्हाई 3 इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3 एंड माइनस 2 इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4 फॉर द एलिमेंट ऑफ फर्स्ट रो एंड फर्स्ट कॉलम. टू गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ फर्स्ट रो एंड सेकेंड कॉलम, इस एलिमेंट को फाइंड आउट करने के लिए हमें फर्स्ट रो को सेकेंड कॉलम से मल्टीप्लाई करना होगा. 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 2, माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 2. सेकेंड रो और फर्स्ट कॉलम के एलिमेंट के लिए सेकेंड रो और फर्स्ट कॉलम, हमें सेकेंड रो को फर्स्ट कॉलम से मल्टीप्लाई करना होगा. 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 एंड माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4. टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस एलिमेंट, दैट मीन्स द एलिमेंट ऑफ सेकेंड रो एंड सेकेंड कॉलम, वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई द सेकेंड रो बाय सेकेंड कॉलम. 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 2, माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 2, एंड वी हैव टू ऐड दीज टू टर्म्स. नाउ द रिजल्ट इज 9 minus 8, minus 6 plus 4, 12 minus 8, minus 8 plus 4. And we can easily simplify, and the value of A square is a matrix of order 2 by 2 where the elements are 1, minus 2, 4 and minus 4. Now we have to evaluate the second term, that is K times of A. K is the scalar value, and we have to multiply this scalar by this matrix, and the multiplication can be done like this. K multiply by 3, 3k, k multiply by minus 2, minus 2k, k multiply by 4, 4k, and k multiply by minus 2 is equals to minus 2k. Now 2 times of I is also very easy. 2 multiply by 1, 2 multiply by 0, 2 multiply by 0, 2 multiply by 1, 2. Now we shall put all these values, value of a square, value of k a, and value of 2i in this equation. So on putting all these values in this equation, we shall get this format of the equation. In the right hand side of the equation, we have to evaluate the difference of two matrices, and we know that the difference of two matrices is equal to the difference of corresponding elements. That's why 3k minus 2 is the element of first row and first column, minus 2k minus 0, 4k minus 0, and minus 2k minus 2, and left hand side remains same. Now we can easily equate the corresponding elements as we have given this matrix is equals to this one, and we get the value of k, 4k equals to 4, that means k equals to 1. We can also find the value of 3k by equating this element to this one. By equating each element to the corresponding element, we get the value of k, and that value of k remains same in all the cases. So we can equate any one of the corresponding elements. That's why we equate 1 is equal to 3k minus 2. 3k minus 2 equals to 1, 3k equals to 3, and k equals to 1. Thank you and have a nice day.